In this video, we'll show you how to set up your Canon imageCLASS printer on a wireless network with a Windows computer. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The main screen will be lit when the printer is on. On the home screen, tap the wireless icon. Tap Wireless LAN Settings. Tap the name of your wireless network. Enter your network password. Then tap Apply. When the printer has successfully connected to your wireless network, tap Close. Now let's install the software. Download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. Search for your printer by entering your printer's model number in the box and selecting it from the list. Click Drivers and Downloads. Verify that your operating system is detected, then select and download the recommended driver. Please note, the location of your downloaded file may vary depending on the browser you're using. Close the Locating and Installing Your Download screen. Open the downloaded file on your computer to get started. Click Next to start the installation process. The License Agreement screen will be displayed. Read the agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Yes to continue with the installation. Select Network Connection, and then click Next. The software will begin to search for your device. Select your printer from the list, then click Next. Place a check in the box for each device you wish to install, and then click Next. Confirm that the selected driver is correct, then click Next. Confirm the name of your printer, then click Next. Confirm the name of your fax, then click Next. Confirm your settings, then click Start to begin the installation. Now the drivers will be installed. This may take a few minutes. When the installation is complete, this screen will appear. Select a device as your default printer, and then click Next. If you'd like to make a test print, place a check in the box and click Exit. You can skip test printing by removing the check and clicking Exit. Congratulations! This completes the installation of your Canon imageCLASS printer to a Windows computer using a wireless network. Now you're ready to print and scan. Thank you for watching!